kids have a right to health. They have a right to education. They have a right to survive.
I believe there's a light at the end of the tunnel if we all pour our strengths together.